It represented escape from the hustle and bustle of the city, turning away from constant newness toward the old ways. For the hermit, solitude, the roam to the sublime, a road that is taken not with great bound, shy, but with small, concentrated step. Ooh, that's kind of cool.